Thomas A. Edison, inventor and businessman. Edison has many inventions and patents, but we will be focusing on the phonograph. The phonograph was created in 1877. It was the first product to record sound and then be able to play it again. It uses a tinfoil wrapped cylinder. It has evolved many times throughout history. Examples of these evolutions are CDs and DVDs, CD-ROMs, USBs and sound systems. But the future of these evolutions are still yet to be seen.
Harlem Shake.